I know, there's really no point anymore to wins.
I don't even want to win anymore, unless it's in a tournament.
Yeah.
Then I'll win for the points, but anything else, I don't care about winning. I just care about having fun. Fucking hell, there's so many people here. Why is everybody so sweat? This is what I'm talking about, bro. Why would you wear a soccer skin?
Oh, every day I'm getting a message off you saying you want to play Cold War.
You're 25 health, man. You want a pro shield? I had 100 and I had a grey attack, you had a green.
Oh, wow.
Like, come on now.
Fortnite. The last time I was on this was yesterday when I logged on to see that item shop. Play.
I found a video with me and you, because your videos keep popping up my recommender on YouTube now. I saw one where we got like 3 wins in a row.
For some reason, when you message me or anyone messages you now, I get them about like 10 minutes later. I don't get them on time, and it's really annoying. It doesn't happen all the time, it's just happening recently. Duh. Okay, we don't look at levels. Levels don't matter. Oh, did I kick you? Did I kick you?
Maybe. I've invited Buccaneer Jonesy now.
Oh, that's fine.
Studio might join later.
Yeah. I was meant to make a party leader.
I wish I would stop going as a good guy on the game chat. I'm not very much for no reason either.
Oh, with a set? Dagger.
I've played it for months, like I used to.
Yeah. Last time I proper played was with you. I've had one game, and then I'll go off.
The only reason I'm rocking this combo is I was wearing it when I saw your video.
Oh.
And for some reason, like, this skin, I said it in the video, it gives me good luck, but, like, when I wear it with any other pickaxe apart from the Reaper, it's not lucky, but if I wear this combo with the Kevin, the Cube Wrap, the Dark Wildcard skin, and the Reaper pickaxe, I've won every game.
For some reason, all day, Carlam's, all day, a Carlam's been going off, and it's really annoying me.
Oh, that always happens to me, like, but at night.
It's been happening to me all day since 6 a.m.
Yeah, it does it to me, not in the day, but at night. This is a constant car alarm going off, I'm like, not bad. And it's every single night.
Mine's... Saying that, I can stay on long on weekdays. It's just on weekends that my mum triggers dinner time for when she goes to bed. Retail. It's Sunday today,
I mean,
ain't
you're
it?
Wrong. Yeah, but the thing is that you're on late yesterday, so.
Oh yeah, that's the one time I actually got to stay up. I was proud of myself. I got to stay up because I swapped the power cables with my TV. And then I was very scared if my mum walked in. Ba 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 ba. Llama in the water.
I still have all of my challenges to do.
Oh well.
Not all of them, but most of them. Yeah. I don't really.
Is that a llama?
Where's the llama?
I can't tell if it's a llama or not, but it's over near there. It's almost gliding past.
It might not be, because like this weird thing, like there's a weird. Nah, it will be the reflection of the sky, because the sky's like a pinky purple color. Also, it's hard to see in deep water. Like, you have to be right up close, and you have to dive, so it'll be pretty much impossible to see it from that far up.
I have got a grenade. It's still Christmas theme.
Yeah, it's Christmas theme, like, until the challenges go, probably. When the challenges go, everything will go.
Oh, thank God. I like snowmen, I just don't like anything else.
I love the snow on the map all the time when it comes around, but it wasn't on the whole map this time.
So. I'd be very confused if it did cover the full map, there's like sand.
Yeah, but if you think about it, season 7 with the Ice King event where like there was snow everywhere, it just went over the sand anyway.
Mm.
Do you want me?
Come in. Finger grenades in if that's in that house. Joe behind me too. They're all grenades, by the way.
Oh my god, they didn't hit me once.
There's a Joe pushing me. Over there. Trees. Oh god.
34 cracked.
Here.
Here, quick, where are you?
I'm here.
Just so I can go and push them. Whoa. I'm trying that just for you because you're a little freaking grinder. Oh, it's 15 minutes to the party. I have to craft the guy up top again.
Yeah, my TV's about to go off. Oh, well.
What just happened, bro? Nice. Build.
I have no mats.
Don't save me.
Please save you have mats. Please save you have mats. Please save you have mats.
I think. Wait, did you do it? No, that. Yes!
Oh, yes!
Sensitivities! No, because I commented on your video that you had, like. You literally had max sensitivities that I was watching. You couldn't aim for the crap. You were spraying with a gold tack SMG.
Mm.
And you didn't hit a shot because your sensitivity was all over. But you fixed it, so I'm glad.
Yes.
You would literally, you would look right a little bit and you would spin the 360 turn.
I have so many mats, man. It's unbelievable. I hate this jumper my dad got me, but... It's like a very fleecy jumper. What makes me very sweaty when I play Fortnite. Just saying, you know.
Thank you. I wanted to know that, definitely. You haven't crushed up like that in a while.
I know. I think I'm very proud of myself. I would have shouted louder, but my mum's in bed.
What? Call that's 5.
She said it's because she's got work tomorrow. She finally got a job.
God, they only took it in their whole life.
Oh, thank God. It's not. I thought it was Minecraft where I could place water, but it's not Minecraft where I could place water.
Don't know what you just said.
Oh, on Minecraft.
Minecraft and water.
Yeah, on Minecraft, if you go to take fall damage, you can put a bucket of water to save you from falling to your death. But on this, you just die.
Oh, yeah. It's more realistic. If you throw a bottle of water down before you land from a 60 story building, you're not going to survive.
True. That is very, very true. But a haystack, if you use that to save yourself from fall damage, it takes 60% of the damage away.
What?
And in Fortnite, it just takes all the damage away.
Yes. Again.
You would hate to... That is true. Would, if you jumped on slime, would that break your legs in real life?
Slime?
Yeah, from a house. From the very top of a house.
Yes. Slime is not going to save you from anything. It depends how much slime.
Like a box of, a cube of slime. A very big cube. Not as big as your house.
But you have to give me some sort of...
About as big as this window.
No. Well...
We should test it.
You won't die. It'll be the same... I've got gold scout that chest.
Oh wow.
Now I'm gonna take all this loot as well. Thank you very much.
Fuck, you don't need to.
Freaking took the big pot, the only thing that you needed.
Oh, I picked up the wrong shotgun. There we are. Can I tell you something?
Oh.
Oh, I was gonna tell you. You've been oh shit.
That backfired.
I was gonna say you've been snowballed, someone with fire, but it was me, so. I can't say that word. It's been I've been trying all day.
It's not even a word.
No, do you know when? Yeah, you
it's
like
not
it.
So manified isn't a word.
If it is now, okay. I've made it a word.
I can't remember the last time I got a gold scout from normal chest.
Are they even good anymore?
Obviously, he's a gold scar.
Well, I was trying to be very good at the game. I thought I knew where the fence was. I feel bad. We should kill ourselves.
We should not.
We should really do it.
You got a few on Yon in the open anyway.
We should. I saved your life back there.
Yeah, because I cracked that guy at the top and that other guy. I'd trash him because he had max sensitivities like you.
I still don't know how you died. I didn't actually see what happened to you.
Neither did I. I was in a corner. I tried to shoot him. I was like, wait. I'm dead. There's people over there. Oh, there's a guy right in front of us.
That's not a guy. 52. Oh, it's a guy.
Yes. Storm I'm shooting him and I've hit him.
I'm really bad at thinking snowmen.
Where is he going, bro? Get back here. Oh, I've just beamed him.
Mm-hmm.
He's literally one.
By the way, storm.
I think he's rifted. I've got to make it.
Ah, nice. I have got snowmen. I have placed a snowman down for you, so when you come, you can use that.
That was scary. Why do we have to go on the opposite side of the world?
Oh, this always happens to us.
Why are you just standing up there? I just killed a guy.
I was very impressed. What the f-
I'm marking. It even says guy with a rifle as well. Oh, I was blowing myself.
Oh, can I join in?
Yeah, of course.
Cheers.
Because I would let you join in out of everybody.
Oh, you've been sarcastic.
Yes, I was.
I thought you'd been real.
But I mean, you can if you want. I'm not gonna lie. See, blue charge, blue tag. Mm. Yeah, but if it's duels, and you're gonna die.
There you are.
And
there
you're gonna die, then I'll need to two people.
Mm. Yeah. What?
Huh? What? You agree? Before I even listening. Oh, we could just use the same one, Walker.
No, I don't really like people sharing my snowman. Oh, loot.
Oh, you could have got me to the water.
There's just three loot here. Wait, what? Mats. Someone opened the llama but didn't take anything from it.
Ooh.
Shield, the mats on me, but not wood. They took the wood,
you know
but nothing
you,
else.
You know how you said? Oh, you know how you said you should kill yourself? This is the perfect time.
What?
Thank you. Oh, I've saw your mini.
I want one of them, 1 minute. But, like, you need that to get away.
I don't, well.
Fuck, give me my mini back. You need that to get away.
Hold on. Okay, there we go. I will. Goodbye.
I'll take them.
I want that!
Why didn't I move? I'm stuck in a rug. Leon!
Goodbye. Oh, I should have used a bounce pad.
I'm stuck in a rug.
Well then move.
Oh, I can move.
Yeah, well, I'm stuck in a walk even though I haven't tried to move.
Have you flung an impulse? I was like, oh, I can't move then. So, like, you know me, as big brain plans. Me and my main, the biggest brain in the centuries of brains. Thank you so much, Leon. Of oh shit, oh shit, oh sugar, oh shit, bye.
And you really just died. We're gonna die. I haven't even got any freaking mints. I'm using all my bounce pads.
Okay.
I shouldn't be resing you.
Does this life juice popping? Probably not, but oh, there's life juice.
Slurp juice.
Yes. Here.
What? I'm so confused.
Oh god, this never works out for me, but always works out for you.
Punches, no, I want punches.
Slap shock.
You use it. You're...
Okay.
About to die. Please tell us that they can die so I can get it. I don't want to use a die so I could get this little trick as well, but... Get it!
I didn't know you wanted to come on that side, so I'm just gonna leave ya. I don't like this
can
video.
Try. Oh, I did.
Oh, sorry. There you are. Oh no, that's the wrong one. Oh, where did you go? Did you just get sniped?
Yeah, I'm dead.
Bye. Oh, thank God, you're such a bot.
Wait, them. Okay, so you just use all these.
Oh, you. Oof.
Can we just talk? Use this when I don't even need it.
I need mats.
So you just found a llama.
No, someone found a llama and opened it but gave me nothing. Yeah, I love penises. Can we just...
God in hell.
What's the biggest penis you've ever seen?
My own.
Oh. I built one on Minecraft. Someone just yeeted across the map.
And I think there's a safe down here for you. I've got max gold.
Huh?
Yeah, there is. You can have this. People just open it, but you just break the floor underneath it.
But doesn't it not give you XP?
No.
Oh.
Pretty sure it doesn't.
Oh. Oh, Leon, so do you know in a couple of days?
No.
Well, good for you, you know in a couple of days. So, I'm getting new parts for my PC so I can play Minecraft and make videos and edit them. So, when you want me to come on PlayStation, all you have to do is either phone me 100 times or just spam me.
Or you'll never pick up. We'll always keep your volume, like, the notifications on max, and I'll just spam, like, a letter.
Just spam so dickhead. If it's not dickhead, I'm not coming on.
Alright.
So just remember
always
that.
Just keep your freaking notifications. Cracked him! Keep notifications on.
Yeah. Saying that, I may play on Fortnite too.
Oh, yeah, right.
Oh, nice.
Oh, my God! I am insane!
Yeah, there's one more. Cracked him 30, right? Oh!
I just headshot him by accident. Not by accident, I was just shooting.
There's one over there. Over there in that island.
That's
it. Oh, Leon! Right in front.
Oh, he's cracked all.
He's stealing your loot.
Ow! I'm being shot from his other gun. Oh my, look at us double rushing. Did you just run right past me?
He's flying behind a rock. Oh. Oh.
6 shockwaves. Don't mind if I do. Is that a purple tack? It is. Do you have rockets?
Me? Nah.
I'm still being shot by this little freak.
I was trying to snipe him now. 50. No. But this supply drop full. Assuming he hasn't opened a supply drop for a very long time. The guy's using a campfire over there.
Yeah, because I beamed him. Like, mad.
Yeah.
I wonder if the supply drop.
Yeah, I was sniping when he tries to peek.
What is this end zone?
Oh, well, that is not good. If
actually, I'm just going to keep. There wasn't a 50 pot.
Ah, shit. He's not on the stairs. He's underneath them.
Oh, what have I done?
Really bouncing about a day.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Oh, watch. Zach, he was just sniping in the air and he was just standing still.
I have a harpoon if there's any fishing spots, but like, I don't think he's here. You can take that.
I'll try and snipe one.
Yeah, I see you have no rockets.
There's also a little medkit there.
Oh, I'll take. Oh, Chug! Oh no.
Do you have mats? Oh,
that is sort of. I can give you some, just not a lot. And by some, I mean that much.
Thanks. Yeah, they're full boxing because they're little feet.
Yeah, guys. I'll actually give you all my wood too.
By this other guy.
There's some wood in here for you. Right. Oh, this is matching. Oh, oh, I've just risked my life. Damn.
Go on, peek, please. Peek me. Oh, he placed a wall. Imagine building.
Imagine that, man.
110, 110, 110, 110.
Oh, so it's...
It's fine. I took the anime skin 110.
Yeah, there was a huge fish in here, but I am not leaving.
Yeah, I'll place a balance pad instead of a shockwave.
Yeah. I'm on top of
you. I'm coming.
Oh, okay, back to you.
Bleeding hell.
Oh, that was sick.
Thank you, he's dead.
RPG, come in.
That was sick. I got max brick and half metal.
Yeah, I can't help with anything of it, no.
Yeah, it's fine. Oh, I did not.
Will this bastard please stop?
Oh, it's 2v3.
I have 50 mats.
Oh, that went through him.
Oh.
Here, Zach.
Yes. I'll come get that in a minute.
250. But I don't have that much either anymore.
Eh.
They're going around that side, they're feeling sneaky, but I saw them. Oh, nice. They're good. I'm just trying. I don't think any of them are snipers, so.
I'm just trying to figure out. Yeah, one does.
Oh. Yeah, not the Nogops. Nogops has the RPG. I think it's the Red Wing. He's not got a good sniper, though.
No, he's got one of them exotics.
How did that not do any damage? He didn't even land fully in the water, he landed in the shallow bit.
Really?
Can we use... Oh, I don't have that much AR ammo.
I can give you all mine.
Look at this little weirdo.
AR, if not AR, you can have all mine.
It's even blue on the little weirdo he was editing. Oh my god!
I literally don't have an AR at all. They're going for the supply, they need shield.
See, I thought these guys were bots, because they were just literally walking about.
Hmm.
Yeah. Hey, now, don't get him fully on yet.
Yeah.
Actually, I'll just do this. Come on, you little. Is he really pickaxe swinging? Oh, wait, that should have been on. Crap, I'm running very low on that.
Yeah, I'll start a build for a bit.
Oh!
Oh, actually, I'll just give you all my mats. Yeah.
Nah, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
I'll give you half. They've dropped the rocket launcher, so we're fine.
I might just go for a shockwave bounce in the red. And then I'll come back if I'm in danger. Goodbye, Zach.
Goodbye. I'll try to snipe them.
18. 44.
Yeah, I'm coming over. I'll go for one more trick and use that one.
I tagged a few. One got a charge, that's what I don't like.
Oh, yeah. One's camping.
I got one.
Mm-hmm.
I just shot quick in the storm.
Huh? I'm trying. Yes! That was insane.
I am too good at this game. Like, you might want to hit the record button right now because we're about to get 50 wins.
Yeah.